question which we will start, that is rearrange suitably and find the sum of the following. Okay, so means we have to arrange it and then after we have to find the sum. So let me say, firstly 3 upon 5 plus 7 upon 3 we will have to solve, and after opening the bracket, positive of negative minus 4 upon 15, positive of negative minus 4. So now we will have to solve. LCM of 3 and 5 is 15, 5, 3 are 15. Divide 15 divided by 5, then what will come? 3. So 3, 3 are 9. Plus 15 divided by 3, then what will come? 3, 5 are 15. 7, 5 are 13. 5 minus 4 upon 15 minus 4. So 35 plus 9, 44 upon 15 minus 4 upon 15 minus 4. Understood? What we have done? Firstly, we have taken these both together. We have taken LCM. Then after we have done calculation. 15 divided by 5, then 3, 3 multiplied by 3, 3, 3 are 9, and 15 divided by 3, then 5, 7, 5 are 35. So 35 plus 9, 44 upon 15. Now we will have to solve this 44 upon 15. We have to arrange it like this, minus 4. Now LCM of 15 and 15 is 15 only. Okay, now denominators are same, so numerator will become same as it is, minus 4. 44 minus 4, 40 upon 15 minus 4. We can reduce it in lower form, by which we can divide it. 5 8 are 40, 5 3 are 50, means 8 upon 3 minus 4. Now we will have to take LCM. Okay, so 4 means 4 upon 1, so LCM will come 3, 3 divided by 3, 1, so 8, 1 is 8, minus, what will come, 4, 3 is 12, so 8 minus 12, minus 4 upon 3, this would be our answer. So what we have done, firstly we have taken in group these two numbers, we have solved, so 44 upon 15 has come. Then after we have taken these two in the group, so LCM was same, okay, 15, and then after we have subtracted and in reduced in lowest form, and then after again we have taken LCM 3, and this answer has come minus 4 upon 3. Understood everybody? Now next question. Next question, that is minus 6 minus 5 upon 3 plus 0 plus 3 upon 27 plus 5 upon 9. Okay, so look at here how to solve these questions. These both are integers, so first we have to add these both. Minus 6 plus 3. Then minus 5 upon 3 plus 3 upon 27 plus 5 upon 9. Okay, minus 6 plus 0 means minus 6. Then after we have to take 5 upon 9 and minus 5 upon 3. 5 upon 9 minus 5 upon 3. Then plus 3 upon 27. Okay, so now minus 6 plus LCM we will take. So what LCM will come? 9. So 9, 1 is 9. So it would be multiplied by 1, 5 and 1. Now 3, 3 is 9, so multiply by 16. Understood? So 5 3 is 15 plus 3 upon 27. ठीक है. फर्स्टली वी हैव टू मेक ग्रुप. पहले हमें ग्रुप बनाना है, तो हमने खाली इंटीजर है ये ग्रुप, तो इन दोनों इंटीजर को ऐड कर लिया. आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टेकन इन ग्रुप 5 अपॉन 9 एंड माइनस 5 अपॉन 3. ओके, सो दिस बोथ वी हैव एडेड एंड नाउ माइनस 6 प्लस ब्रैकेट 5 माइनस 15 माइनस 10 अपॉन 9 प्लस 3 अपॉन 27. नाउ वी हैव टू टेक दिस बोथ इन ग्रुप प्लस 3 अपॉन 27 एंड माइनस 10 अपॉन 9. ओके, सो माइनस 6 प्लस 27 and 9 LCM we have to take. So 3 9 is 27, 3 3 is 9, 3 3 is 9, 3 1 is. So LCM will come 27. LCM of 27 and 9 is 27. Now 27 1 is 27, so 3 multiply by 1, 3 minus 9 3 is 27, so 10 multiply by 3, 10 3 is 30. So now minus 6, 3 minus 13, 3 minus 13 minus from smaller number we are subtracting bigger number. छोटे number में से बड़ा number subtract करते हैं तो minus sign आता है और subtraction होता है. 13 minus 3 means 27 upon 27. Now we can divide 27 by 27, 27 minus 27. So minus 6 and minus 1. If both have negative, then what will happen? Minus sign will come and addition will happen. So 6 and 1, 7. So our answer is minus 7. Understand everybody? I hope you understand nicely. And now, next question. Next question is subtract the first rational number from the second rational number. Question number 8. Subtract first rational number. From second rational number. Okay, now first one is minus 5 is minus 3 upon 13 and second one is minus 7 upon 13. So we have to subtract first rational number from the second one. So from this number we have to subtract, so this we will write first. Minus 7 upon 13 and we have to subtract. हमें subtract करना है, तो minus sign we will put. इसे subtract करना है, this number, so we will write this in the bracket. Okay, so minus 7 upon 13, negative of negative, positive, so minus minus will become plus 3 upon 13. Positive number first we have to write 3 upon 13 minus 7 upon 13. So now LCM we will take, LCM will become 13. Denominators are same, so no problem. Directly we can write 3 minus 7. Okay. Now from smaller number we are subtracting the bigger number. छोटे नंबर में से बड़ा नंबर सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं, then minus sign will come and subtraction will happen. So 7 minus 3, 4. So minus 4 upon 30 is our answer. Understood everybody? How to subtract first number from second? Okay, so first we have to write this second number we have written here and subtraction sign, and then after first number we will have to write. Okay, so this we have written negative of negative, positive. Positive number always we write first and negative number afterward. So then after LCM we have taken 3 minus 7. From smaller number we are subtracting the bigger number. So always minus sign will come and subtraction will happen, means 7 minus 3, 4. Understood everybody? So this answer will come. So now I hope you understood how to subtract rational numbers from first rational number. Okay, how to subtract first rational number from second rational number. Okay, so from which we have to subtract that rational number we will have to write first. Remember this thing. Okay, so the remaining part of this question will be your homework. Understood everybody? Thank you.